Hey, what's this one?
I painted that one with grandmother. Wasn't as good back then.
The lines on this one feel so alive.
Oh, wow. It's quite the compliment.
I really like what you did with the colors in this one.
Oh, that dark blue pigment in the sky was really hard to nail down.
Well, you clearly did. It's beautiful.
Thank you. Oh, that one's my favorite. I'm really proud of that one hand. Like, seriously. Look at it.
No, yeah. It's amazing. Hands are so hard to draw.
They really are.
And Gabota, earlier you said the Udengard can be disorienting. But what is it?
You know Amir?
The first of our people. He died a long time ago, right? Odin killed him.
Yes. Odin destroyed everything that remained of him, save for one thing. His dreams. Odin couldn't touch those if he tried. And they are ours.
This one's covered up.
Yeah, it's not ready for anyone's eyes. Except maybe Yala.
You can't be that bad.
Maybe I'll show it to you one day. But not today.
Only three colors? Where are the rest?
That's all I need. I mix them to make the rest.
Is that another one of your paintings? It's pretty good.
Nah, not my best. I could do better.
Well, I like it. What's next?
Well, now's when I usually harvest the beast roots I mix with them. I mean, unless you still want to leave.
No, I can stay. I want to stay. You know, I paint too. Well, I draw.
What do you draw?
All kinds of things. Monsters, artifacts, anything Father and I encounter on our journeys.
Oh, is your father an artist too?
No.
There are some roots up this way. Easy, girl. You've got this.
Do you have any animals that could maybe, go faster? No offense, Yala.
Of course I do. They just can't carry both of us. This is much easier.
Got it.
I've got this one. There's another up the path. Just take only what you need. See? You won't need that. The roots snap pretty easily. There. Just take a little off. A good twist ought to do it.
Like that?
Exactly. We're coming! There's more roots this way.
She really doesn't like me, huh?
She does. It's just, apart from me, the only other person she spent time with is...
Truck! On the ridge!
Yeah.
weird when I change. Like, I'm not in control.
Do you need to be? At least there's some roots down here. Grab them while we look for a way out. No knife, remember?
Oh, yeah. Guess it isn't a total loss. Maybe I don't pull up roots for a little bit.
It wasn't you. Hey, looks like they opened up a path over there. Let's catch up with Yala before more of them show up. You're okay. But what about you, Loki? What do you feel when you change?
Just anger.
Part of you unleash the wolf with that anger. Maybe you just need to find the part that will guide it?
How?
You can fight with all sorts of emotion in your heart, not just rage. If rage lets it out, another might help you stay you.
You enjoyed that, didn't you?
Maybe.
Home again.
Yeah. Let's drop off these roots in the bucket up on the left here. Then, I've got one last thing to show you.
You okay?
Yeah, just... We should head back toward the water. This way.
Is it all right if we stick around longer? Might wanna, you know, repair some stuff.
Yes.
Are there any animals you can turn into?
Not yet. But for you, that might be a god thing and not a giant thing.
Oh.
Thanks for rubbing it in, though.
Sorry.
Joking. Through the tunnel on the right, Yala. That's where we're headed.
Huh. Dead end.
Those.
I really like that spell.
It hides this place perfectly.
Maybe that's why I couldn't sense any other giants when Father and I visited.
There's a soul inside your knife. Did you not know that?
No. Whose soul?
You know, maybe you should keep it where it is until you figure that out.
How did... I don't just go around stealing people's souls.
Yala usually takes a while to get around.
What you doing?
Clears my mind. I try to see how many bounces I can get. You want to try?
Looks easy enough. Oh.
A little help?
No, I think I got it. How about... one. Oh, you're laughing at me now.
I'm not laughing at you. I'm...
You're not?
Laughing at the situation.
Uh-huh. Okay, well, I might need a little help.
You'll get it. Throw it flatter. It's all about timing. When you release the rock.
All right. Watch this.
No!
Yep!
Hold on! Little bit of this, little bit of that.
Didn't count, by the way. My last throw.
Oh, it counts.
A trogger came out of the water.
Excuses. We can always try again later. We'll want to head under that archway when we're done here. Nice one! Too late. You'll want to release the rock earlier. Nice one. Almost there.
Wow, did you see that? Where are we going now?
I have something for you. A gift? I guess.
Should I be scared?
No.
I don't have anything for you. Can I ask you something?
Of course.
Are we the only giants left?
Sort of. It's complicated.
I want to know.
It'll be much easier to just show you. I promise.
Well, what about my prophecy then? If it is true, what do you think I should do?
Doesn't matter. There's no changing where you end up. You can try whatever you want to avoid it, but it'll happen anyway.
You're telling me nobody has ever changed their fate? Ever?
I mean, sure, maybe some details change, but the endpoint remains the same. It's better to walk your path than to struggle against it. Yeah.
What's that?
A lift. We'll have to leave Yala for a bit. We're heading upward. Farah!
This, gift doesn't seem like something you're excited about.
Just means we're coming up to the end.
What does that mean?
You'll understand once we get there. Now, time to hold up my end of the prophecy. Follow me.
Diablo!
This way. We're coming up on the Valley of the Fallen.
What happened to them?
They were tired of living in fear of Asgard, so they hid. Left a pile of corpses to confuse Odin, should he ever find a way into Jotunheim.
Where'd they hide?
You'll see. I got it.
Oh, more marbles.
Wait, you've seen these before?
Not these, but I found a few in Midgard.
Where?
Inside your mother's murals.
Oh, but that's... There are more out there.
What are they?
just looked?
The Yahtzee. Brother?
Hey, careful.
Ara. Giants. These belong to the giants?
These are the giants. They had a choice. They could stay in Jotunheim, waiting for Odin to find a way in to slaughter them. Or they could hide. My father helped whisper their souls into these. And before he died, he passed them on to me. It's within these. How they are your responsibility.
Are you sure?
Well, that's what my mother saw. You're supposed to know what to do with them when the time comes.
And when's that?
I don't know. Head back.
This is a lot of responsibility.
It is. And it's all yours.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm done. I guess. Now that I've given you those, my part in all this is over.
You could always come with me. We could fight Odin together.
If I was supposed to fight alongside you, I wouldn't disappear from your damn mural halfway through.
I understand. Well, we shouldn't break up the set. Don't you think?
Let's keep walking.
Huh. Tallest peak in the realms. The only other time I was in Jotunheim. I was there with my father.
You know the giant's fingers?
I spread my mom's ashes there. Feels like ages ago. Hey, just because of some dumb mural, your story doesn't have to be over.
I know. I mean, I have plans. It's just... it's over as far as the giants are concerned. So what's that make me?
A friend?
Wait, did you feel that?
Feel what?
Help me with this. We should get back to Yala. Something feels off. Yala?
Angerboda, could you help? Is she okay? Uh-oh.
Loki, what's happening?
It's okay. I can handle it. Go check on Yala.
I'll come around.
You were on top.
Yappa!
Alpha!
She was fine. Sorry about that.
So, these marbles, they're all that remains of the giants?
Not all of them. Some are just missing.
But where could they be?
Nowhere in the Nine Realms, as far as anyone can tell. Those rocks, there's a sinkhole. That's where we're headed. We should... Something on your mind?
Nobody believed this place was real. They're gonna be so surprised.
Loki, you can't tell anyone about Ironwood. Not even your father. The biggest thing keeping this place safe is that Odin's not looking for it. My wards can keep the wildlife at bay, but if Asgard ever came looking...
I get it. I'm sorry. I won't tell anyone. You'll see this green bulb too?
Whoever wants it, but maybe your pole will take first. He's fast. He'll share though. Watch the sinkhole coming up. Lots of creatures in it. Used to get a lot of supplies for paint down there.
Yeah? We should run them out. Your paint supplies are important. If that's what you want to do.
Sure. Why not? Lima.
Perfect. Hey. Hey,
Killed a flower?
Oh, it's a gift.
Thanks, but, you keep it. Anyway, we're looking for wretch nests. Those will give me the supplies I need. Keep an eye out.
So dark down here.
Let me fix that.
Wretches! A nest of them!
They're everywhere down here! I've got you!
Yappa!
If we can light more torches, we'll be able to see, clear them out, and grab what I need from them.
Let's do it.
You lead, I'll light the torches. This'll help. There we go. Let me know if you see any more torches. I'll light them so we can keep moving.
Hard not to get lost in here, right?
Yeah, we're fine. We got this. I got this one. There's a torch over here. Where this place didn't used to be so light. Be careful. These nets aren't just down here. They can be up on higher ground.
Got it.
Get up!
Find the rest. I have an idea. What if you came with me?
Where?
Midgard? The other realms? Anywhere.
My animals need it. It's sweet of you to offer. I think there's another one nearby.
What's your, favorite color?
Am I supposed to pick one?
Not if you have more than one.
No. No, I got this. Blue. Wait, maybe green? So good. Ugh. How can I forget about red? Ugh.
Shouldn't be many left.
So much cooler down here.
You should visit Midgard.
Go! Jaffa!
I think that's all of them.
Thanks.
Feeling any better?
A bit. Let's head back.
Smells kind of funky. Like old water. The bears are gone.
Someone was bound to be mad. We destroyed their nest.
We needed to.
It doesn't matter to her. Catch this!
Do her up, Buck!
Yeah.
You okay?
Yeah. You?
Ready to be out of here. Ah, let's head home.
You know, I thought learning my destiny would change something, but I'm still just me. Was it like that for you?
You're always still going to be you, Loki. It's about coming to terms with it.
And you've come to terms with it?
I thought so.
Back the way we came?
Nah, head around the sinkhole. It'll be quicker.
Oh, I meant to ask you. Your mother had visions. Can all giants tell the future?
Some. In dreams.
Hey, yeah. I dreamt of Thor a while ago.
Thor?
Came true, too. He showed up at my house.
He did? Sounds kinda like a nightmare.
Yeah, kinda. What are those?
Fireflies?
Are they dangerous?
That's adorable.
Kinda nice.
Yeah. Perfect timing.
For what? Oh, wow.
I know things have been weird in a lot of ways, but I'm glad you came here.
Me too. So now that I know how to get back here, I could come back anytime I wanted, right?
When?
I don't know. After things calm down.
As in, after Ragnarok?
Yeah.
Sure. I don't think I'll be busy then. Come on, girl. You can make it.
What's up here?
A shortcut.
Good girl. You can do it, Yala. I believe in you.
Let's give Yala a break.
I meant what I said before. You know? About your paintings. They're really good.
Are you trying to cheer me up?
Yeah. Is it working?
Ask me again and...
About damn time.
What the?
Shut up. Too late to whine now.
Now.
Who was that?
Gryla. She...
What's wrong with it? I can't... feel anything.
There's nothing to feel. Gryla whispered its soul away.
You know where she lives?
What are you gonna do?
I've buried enough wolves this winter.
Follow me.
Here's another one. So, is Irpa, like, the pack leader?
No. That'd be Note. She's one of the elders.
Watch out! These creatures are fast!
We got that! Jump up!
Into Gryla, please don't do anything drastic.
Why?
She's my grandmother.
What?
She wasn't always like this. And she learned my father wouldn't do anything to avert his fate. She changed.
I see.
Looks like we'll need to find a way through.
Yeah.
Can you see anything on the other side?
Looking. A lot of giants live here. Over time.
You want to know about your mother?
She lived this entire life before she had... But I don't know anything about it.
Sorry. I don't know anything about her. Your mother left the path of the giants way before I was born. This is Gryla's home. No lights.
She may still be checking her traps, but she might have more animals inside.
We have to be quick.
There's another way in, up there. We'll have to figure out how to get to it. Maybe there's a way up on the other side, but I won't be able to get across.
So, Gryla, what does she need animal souls for anyway?
She can live moments from their lives, finally feel free. The wind in their fur as they run, their only worries being what to hunt and where to sleep. But it's not real.
Oh.
Giappa!
Gryla's still out.
Wow, the things are so big. Where's the wolf?
There's a door to the cellar over here. She might keep the animals down there.
The key's already in the lock. Just gotta turn it.
Okay.
Hey. We know my future, and it doesn't involve us getting killed by your grandma.
Not how it works. Almost.
Got it. I think I can hear something breathing near the back of the cellar.
Me too. I'm not hearing their voice.
We need to find a way back there. That's it.
I can't feel anything. Just like the other one.
She took its soul. There's not much more we can do.
Hold this.
What are you?
You didn't have a least favorite giant, did you?
What?
Never mind. This one.
No. You can't.
Your mother said I'd know what to do with these.
Yes, eventually. I just gave them to you.
I know. But they can't hide forever. Right? And we can't just leave it here to die.
Are you sure?
No. I actually don't know how to do this part.
Okay. Together, then? Vecchia.
Vecchia. That's it? Where's it going? That even work?
I don't know.
But you're giving up already? They're your responsibility.
It's not that. It's not. I just think they're better off with you.
Loki, are you certain?
Call me Atreus.
Okay.
Let's get back. Head up those stairs again.
I'm sorry. I just...
We'll have to get out the same way we came in. She can't know we were here.
And we better put that cut back when we get to it. No way. Is that Yala?
Sure is. This is an old one.
We have to close the door.
I've got it.
Help me with this. It's heavier than it looks. Fight!
Enough whining. Won't even remember in a moment.
Which is going to kill him?
No, because we're going to stop her. I've avoided this for too long. She's not well.
You know, you should be thanking me. What good does a soul do anybody? It's just a vessel for pain. I damn near envy you.
Okay, the cauldron. Without it, she'll have no use for the souls. I'll distract her.
You free the wolf, then we break the cauldron.
You sure?
No. We can't hide forever. Go.
I told you never to come back here!
That's right, look at me!
So many things I've forgotten. And you refuse to be one of them!
It doesn't have to be this way. If Ragnarok is coming, wouldn't you rather face it together?
Well, destiny ever do for anybody? Was it your mom's destiny to grow so young? Was it your father's destiny to die an absolute fool?
I won't give up on you!
Oh! You draw the prey!
Loki!
Loki? Get out of my house!
Through here, follow me. Hurry!
I want you
this
gone!
Way.
That's right. Run!
Up this way. There's a way back to her kitchen.
Where are you?
You sure you want to go back there?
I told you, we have to.
I can hear you.
Over there. Gotta destroy that cauldron. Can you swing across?
Where'd you go? Huh? You hiding? Should have stayed. Champion of the Jotnar, here in my humble home. Having a bit of fun before your father croaks, eh?
Don't talk about my father!
Soldier, you'll do well as Odin stayed before.
Shut up!
I'm sure he'll make such a fine pop, you'll forget all about your old one.
Shut up!
Clean gun, Cauldron. Why won't you leave me alone, girl?
I can't anymore!
Sword, kill! Why are you even here? No! Get away!
Gotta get off the floor.
You're pitiful giants! The both of you!
There's a candle over there! Maybe she'll get stunned if I hit it!
Gandhi Kungur! I'm ashamed we're even related, girl!
You don't mean that!
You won't destroy it!
No!
Gun, Kungur! You will not touch my cauldron!
Yeah.
down! Get off the counter!
What did I ever do to you?
I should have thrown you to the wolves right after I pulled you out of your mother. Get out! Get out!
No. Let's go.
You think you've done something here, granddaughter? You are nothing! And no one will ever remember you! Not even Loki! You'll just be a forgotten chapter in his story! He'll be too busy mourning his father! I see you again! You wish you died with your parents!
You sure it's all right to leave her here? What if she comes out looking for...
She used to leave me food.
What?
She'd say she didn't care about me. Sometimes I'd wake up and I'd see a loaf of bread sitting next to the fire. Just baked just the way she always used to. She's not a monster, you know? She's lost.
You wanna walk?
This way. We should get you back. You've been gone longer than you think.
Anchor Boda.
It's fine. This was a long time coming. We'll be back once we reach the other side of this pass.
Well, then... that's 2 out of 3?
Atreus.
Race me! Come on!
I see what you're doing.
You know you want a rematch after
and
last time.
I appreciate, last time, I beat you.
I'm pretty sure it was a tie.
Pretty sure it wasn't.
So prove me wrong! 1, 2, 3, go!
Fine.
You coming or what?
Go! Go! Go!
You're fucked? Oh, no, you don't!
Watch the turn here! I have absolutely no idea what you're saying!
This field always smells so amazing.
I assume your nose is much better like this. Don't get too distracted. Oh, come on! You're not getting tired now, are you?
magic fox the whole way.
Loki, Atreus, thank you.
I'm sorry she was so hard on you.
Me too. Well, I suppose you're ready to get home now. I'll meet you by the shrine when you're ready.
Do I have to leave?
Not if you don't want to. Your prophecy was less clear on when you have to go.
My prophecy.
Without souls, they've forgotten how to find food, how to run. I bring them here because they won't survive on their own. But with those soul marbles, you could...
No. I'm sorry. It's just... all of this. The prophecy stuff. It's too much.
You grabbed more green bulbs earlier, right? You can go feed the animals if you want. Hey, thanks for taking the time to find all those extra green bulbs. The animals appreciate it, and I do too.
Oh, you're welcome. I had fun. I liked hearing about how different they all are. You really care about them, huh?
I do.
Whoa!
You still don't believe it, do you?
I can't. I think I'm being stupid.
I think? You care for your dad so much you can't conceive of a world where you let him get hurt. Come here. I need to show you something.
Laufey? My mother's?
I wish it weren't empty, but... I know how it feels to lose a parent, to lose both. Your mother may be gone, but your father... you've still got time to say goodbye.
I know what you're trying to say. And I appreciate it. I do. But... I don't know. We've got to be more than a bunch of stories with our endings already written. What happens to you now?
I don't know. Like I said, once you're gone, my part in this is over. So, you know, feel free to stay.
I think your part is as big as you want it to be.
What are you gonna do?
No idea. But I can't just sit back and let my dad die. I gotta get back.
Okay.
Huh. Stars here are different.
No. You just are.
I am gonna see you again.
Sure. Okay, now. Close your eyes. And hold that tight. You don't want to lose it. Home. Think of it. Repeat it.
Home. 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 Like that? Other home. Get back to Sindri's and figure out how to save Father. And I gotta keep Ironwood and Angrabota a secret somehow. What'd I get myself into?